This is Pastor Joseph with Life Family, and I want to bring you a little extra because it's the little things done consistently that make a big difference. In John chapter 5, we see Jesus coming up to a powerless man, a person that was weakened by the lack that he had in his life. He could not walk. Jesus comes up to him, and with authority, he tells him, "Rise up, take up your bed, and walk." And with that, that man was liberated. He was free. He was given the power from Jesus to walk again because he rose up and did what the Master was calling him to do. At Life Family, we're getting ready for what we call Rise Up Revival. We believe it's time for the people of God to get up, to stand strong, to take those things that we were using to get along, like our bed, like our crippled mattress, if you will, and say, "I'm taking this home. I'm putting it up because I no longer need it. I'm taking it because the Lord heard my cry. He called me out, and I'm now up, and I have risen to my victory." Hey, listen, it's time for you to rise up to your victory. It's time for you to rise up to your healing, to your overcoming power that you and I receive from our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ. So we invite you, we want you to be a part of our Rise Up Revival. June the 19th, we have service at 6 p.m. And then on Sunday, June the 20th, we have services at 11 a.m. And we also have an Espanol service at 2 p.m. Join us. If there's anything in your life that's lacking, that's holding you back, that gives you a sense of powerlessness, hey, listen, my Lord and Savior Jesus has all power. And let's hear his words this upcoming Rise Up Revival to get up and to go forward in victory in his precious name. Join us. Tell somebody who is going through something that is making them powerless. Let them know that the power of God can set them free and set them up on a place of victory. We love you. God bless.
Praise the Lord. This is Evangelist Mark Drost, and I'm excited about the revival we are going to have. Rise Up Revival. Come ready to be filled with the Holy Ghost and for God to do a miracle in your life. We're going to have a great time. God bless you.